Nintendo boat.
I don't mind that they're gone. I wish they were still there because it's good for investors. It's good for like pack trash and pulling power ups. Like when Mostert was going for like 70k last year for whatever reason. Power pass was really fast. Yeah. So it just got it kind of allowed you to like have a better grind, and it's like it'd be nice to have some power pass on this battle pass instead of what we got uniforms.
Yeah.
Yeah, I agree.
I think the bigger L is no gap pack.